Thank you so much. My name is Draka. Those of you who are present today, we thank you, all of you, for being
wanni nu sinitti machu jirru kun waan dharaati niti dhugaadha yidi.
All we are telling you is a fact, not anything.
Harka kiyya kana laala jiri.
Look my
kanas laala jiri.
Look into my hands.
Kunu fi mila kiyya lema laala jiri kunu.
Look into my legs.
Wayyane da me kanu godi jiri.
This is because of the current government in power.
Niti tiyya sajjefte jolle tiyya lema lama wali ajjefte jiri.
They killed my
wife.
My wife and they killed my two kids.
Kabeen nu qabnu lakka siti daara goote jedi.
And they finished all my assets.
Nama tilon nu qabnu ti bakite biyete ndar takkasnu goote yala dufte biyete ndar takkasnu goote.
Our country, they killed all this to us.
Gala sarabbi wanna dey biso amwar sin dura dabanne sin itti manne yenno te taraka qabdu siti machun kenna gala sarabbi jedi.
In front of you guys and telling this story to be alive and tell this story.
Anu mat Oromo kenna le kumnu ta sin mara fur gala ni hagalu jedan.
I really appreciate all the Oromo community organizations.
Akana tidi wabtani refadini ugati na sita moga pramanti dretti nungu lisun kesan gala thoma sini jale sifende kesan. Muti kijiba sini tindubba ne ragan kana sini tagar sifinde ugati na nungu arka jidi.
We haven't told you anything false, we told you the fact, here is the fact, please do justice for us.
Ega raga sini agar sifwanda ndubba nungu sifinde gala thoma isi mertinu mobili soma sini jale.
Thank you so much.